today we will do Shams Hoskat lesson explanation. So it here it says, look, listen and read aloud. Shyam started in his horse cart to go to the fair. Now Shyam started in his horse cart means he sat on his horse cart and he started riding his horse cart to go where? To go to the fair. Fair is where we have all different people selling things, and then you have the giant wheel and different rides. When all these things come together, it's called a fair. It is something that does not happen every day. It is something that happens once in a while, once a week, once a month, once in 6 months. So that is called a fair. On the way, Madhu and Meera said, can we come? On the way means while he was riding, while he was going to the fair, he met who? He met Madhu and Meera. And what are they asking him? They are asking him, can we come? They also want to ride on his horse cart. Can we come? Means, can we sit with you in the horse cart? And Shyam is a kind boy. What does he say? Oh yes, said Shyam. Please come and you can ride with me. That is what he means when he says, oh yes, said Shyam. Next, the dog saw them. He asked, can I come? Oh yes, said Shyam. Now the dog sees them. Now see, Madhu and Meera are riding with Shyam on the horse cart. And now the doggy sees them. Now the doggy saying, can I come too? He also wants to ride with Shyam on the horse cart. So Shyam again says, oh yes. They were going through the fields. The peacock saw them and asked, can I come to the fair? Now they were going through the fields, means the road that Shyam was taking to go to the fair had fields around it, as the road they were taking, and there were fields on both sides. Through the fields, that is where he was going, through the fields. And as they are going through the fields, what do they find? They find a peacock there, and now the peacock too wants to ride with Shyam on his horse cart. So the peacock says, can I come to the fair? And Shyam again says, oh yes, said Shyam. Now after going through the fields, he comes to when they were crossing the river. Now he's come to a river, crossing the river, to go through the river. He has to go from one side of the river to the other side of the river, crossing the river. So the frog asked. Now he meets a frog. So first he met Madhu and Meera, then he met the dog, then he met the peacock, and now he meets a frog. The frog asked, can I come to the fair? Oh yes, said all of them. Now all of them who are in the cart are saying, yes, please come. Now Shyam also says, come and sit near me. Now frog is a small little animal, so Shyam says, come and sit next to me. They saw the fair from a distance. Means from far away they could see the fair. You can see the giant wheel here. So from far away they could see the fair. The giant wheel is also called the Ferris wheel. F-E-R-R-I-S. Ferris wheel. Now the peacock was so happy. It spread its feathers and started dancing. What do peacocks do? Peacocks dance when they are happy, like they dance during the rains when they are happy. So it spread its feathers and started dancing. But one feather touched the dog's ear. He sprang up and barked loudly. Why did he sprang up and started barking loudly? Because the feather tickled his ear. So he sprang up and barked loudly. Madhu was frightened. Meera fell on the frog. The frog fell on the horse. Now the peacock spread its wings. The feather went into the dog's ears. The dog started barking. And Madhu was frightened, means she got scared. And she got scared, so she moved. And what happened? Meera fell on the frog, and then the frog got scared. The frog fell on the horse. Now what happens? The horse was so frightened that he ran helter-skelter. Now the horse got so scared that he started running around everywhere. Helter skelter means running around everywhere. He was so scared. He did not know where he was running. He was just running all over the place. Now when, because he is running everywhere, what happens? Shyam fell off. See how he is running? He got up on his hind legs, on his behind legs. And so Shyam fell down. Shyam fell off. Then Madhu and Meera also fell off. One by one, all of them fell off. All of them came crashing to the ground. All of them fell down. The horse kept running and stopped when it reached near the fair. When he saw the fair, the horse stopped over there. Shyam, Madhu, Meera, the dog, the peacock, and the frog were all panting when they reached. Shyam, Madhu, Meera, the dog, the peacock, and the frog were all panting when they reached. Now the horse has already gone ahead of them and he stopped near the fair, and all of them had fallen to the ground. So all of them started running towards the horse who was standing near the fair, and because they were all running, they started panting. Panting means when you start running and you take deep breaths and you get tired when you're running. It is called as panting. Till then, the horse became quiet and relaxed. Now the horse was not scared anymore. It became quiet and relaxed. In the evening, they returned happily in the horse cart. After playing in the fair and having a good time at the fair, they all again sat back in the horse cart and they all reached home happily. Thank you for watching our video. Subscribe and like and share. Thank you very much.
Do remember to like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon to stay updated on all of the latest videos. Please let us know in the comment section below what other lessons you would like us to make. We would love to hear from you. Thank you for watching.